starts right up.
Idles at 900 and about 20 RPM, not any problems at all. I'm running it one last time before I put it into storage. Checking for leaks in the exhaust system or fuel system, any and all of the above. She runs up the fast idle. Without any problems at all. And she runs nice and smooth at about 2,000 RPM there. Sounds great. Fantastic little machine. Put it in storage, and I hope I don't have to use it, because I've got another engine in Grace that runs just as well as this one. So that's it for Thumper.